thousands of new foreclosures may be about to hit the U.S. housing market. According to a new report, more and more senior citizens with reverse mortgages could be facing foreclosure. Here to explain what a reverse mortgage is and why they're risky is Fox News legal analyst Bob Massey. Good morning to you, Bob.
Good morning, Gretchen.
All right,
good
so morning. What is a reverse mortgage?
Okay, in a nutshell for our viewers, a reverse mortgage means, let's assume you own your house free and clear. Many seniors do. You need more money. You go to the lender puts a value on the home, you have to be 62 years or older, and they will give you a certain amount of money against that home. So for example, you could take a lump sum. Let's say your home is worth $400,000, it appraises at $300,000. They will give you a certain amount of money every month or a lump sum for you to live on to supplement your Social Security or other expenses. And they have a mortgage on your home. In other words, they are entitled upon your death to be paid that money back. Mm-hmm. And that, in essence, is, I'm not crazy about reverse mortgages because, in essence, the lender is betting that you're going to die before all that money runs out. But it is a prominent feature that many seniors are using in our country.
So how does that affect their children? Because millions of people watching this program right now could be in that situation.
Well, there's two things that concern me, a couple of things. First of all, understand, when you do a reverse mortgage, we would be responsible, if we fit that category, of paying the property taxes and paying the homeowner's policies insurance. Here's what's happening on that level. Many seniors don't have the money, Gretchen. So one of the reasons, one of the concerns that we have is that lenders, if you don't pay the property taxes and you don't pay the insurance, they have the right then, that being the lender, to foreclose on your property because you actually sign a contract with the lenders of what your responsibilities are. Mm-hmm. So that is something. So what's happening is FHA and other agencies and servicers are literally advancing some money right now to stop some of this because there's a concern of what's going to happen if all these seniors can't make the payments. Mm-hmm. The other thing is the generation behind, the children, the younger baby boomers, when mom or dad dies, and this is what I want to bring to our viewers' attention. Many people think that if you have a reverse mortgage, that you could still pass your home on to your children.
Right.
Well, here's the problem. A lot of reverse mortgages basically say that home reverts back to the lender, and there's no rights of the children if they inherit the home. So it's very important that you get very sound legal advice when you get a reverse mortgage and have somebody review what are your responsibilities on taxes, what are your responsibilities on making homeowners payment, the insurance, and who does it revert to upon your demise? Mm-hmm. Very, very important. That's
yep.
so important
well,
for people to understand.
It's a classic case of when something looks too good to be true, it could be. And you
That's
say,
right.
make sure to look at the fine print. Always enjoy your segments, Bob. Great information. Thanks so much.
Thanks, Gretchen.